I mean, as drummers, you know, the minute you see the one is in the same place, you know that this is it, man. You know, that's such a rare thing. I mean,
all our influences of different rhythms was to find a way to make this a global idea of this is really the groove of the earth, which is Terra Groove.
The idea of coming back home to Calcutta and with, you know, whatever this is, you know, it really inspires me.
It doesn't matter where it comes from, what country, what style, what technique. That rhythm is meant to move people.
All of that, which I did for so many years, and that is part of, you know, where I'm coming from. But I guess there was a part of me which is just a groover.
I'm kind of like always on this edge, you know. I was like, you know, I could fall any moment. But what I think people respond to is that energy of discovery.
We can't see it, but there is a groove and everybody's dancing to it.
That's right.
Yeah, what do you think?
Thank you.
meant to connect on a much deeper level than just entertainment. It's meant to connect us to the infinite, to the spirit, to whatever that definition you want to have.
It's like, you know, come to innocence from experience. That is what we have tapped into with Terra Groove.